Okay, Mia. I have something to tell you, but don't freak out, okay?
Why would I freak out?
I might have come across the Caiman.
What? Jake, estás bien. Te he hecho daño.
I told you not to freak out. I'm talking to you, right? It means that I'm fine.
And what about the Caiman?
I killed it.
How am I supposed to stay calm when you are charging at Caimans?
But I killed it.
Sure, but it could have just as easily killed you.
That's true, but I killed the Caiman by myself.
You're not letting this go, huh? Congratulations! You are the king of the jungle.
Ah, this is exactly what I wanted to hear. Over and out. You gotta be shitting me!
Thank you.
Mia, you won't believe this. I just found an airstrip.
Oh, fantastic. Well, what are you waiting for? Radio for help.
Right, I'm on it. Oh, no signal. Should do it.
Hello, can anyone hear me?
I need help. Anyone, come in, please. I need help! Anyone! Come in, please! Fucking hell!
Copy. This is Manaus Control Tower. Over.
You can hear me! You can really hear me? I need help!
Affirmative. Keep calm now. I can hear you. You're going to be alright. Please give us your name and position. Over.
This is Jake Higgins. I'm on a makeshift airstrip in the middle of the jungle. I'm not sure where exactly.
Copy. That Jake Higgins? Again? Okay. I know where you are. Please hold. Over. Okay. Are you alone? Over.
There's a girl with me. Mia.
Copy. Is there a man with you? Over.
Listen, I told you already. There's no other man here. I'm with a girl. We're talking over the radio. Over. Are you still there? What do I do?
Copy. Just stay where you are. Over.
Will someone fly over? How long should I wait?
Keep calm and stay put. Help is on the way. Over and out.
Hey, what do you mean by again? Am I in some sort of danger? I mean, what's going on? Answer, please. I beg you. Please, please answer me. I don't know what's going on. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What the fuck was that? Mia, help is on the way. At last. That was a strange conversation, though. They asked me if there was a man here. Any idea what all that was about?
I'm just glad you're safe now.
Right. And since I know how to get out of here, now I need to find you.
Just come home.
What? What are you talking about?
Just go home and don't worry about me.
No, no, Mia, talk to me. Where are you? Mia, please say something. Don't leave me, Mia. Don't give up! Mia! Fuck! Mia. Mia, why are you doing this to me? I need you. You're the only thing that's been keeping me going this long. I can't just abandon you. Mia, say something. Please. Mia, come on. It's time to go. I found a way out. Please. God damn it, say something.
Thank you. So far, I've determined that there are around 6 people on the island. At least one is a child. So I'm guessing these are refugees from the city. I watched them all day. It looks like they're unaware of our presence. For now, the group doesn't pose any threat to the mission. I suppose they feel safe on the island, and are likely to stay there. I don't think they have any useful information, so there's no need for contact, but I'll keep an eye on them. End of report.
Thank you. Thank you.